Production.
You know, I've been talking to my family. On group FaceTime, you know, so they don't ask me for nothing. They just tell me that they miss me, you know what I'm saying? I've been telling them about money, but I'm gonna send it anyway, you know what I'm saying? I love y'all.
All the times I said green, that's the passion that it's from. Her condition scared me so much, I ain't visit her in months. She ain't gonna visit me more than them, and you only visit me just once. So all the rest got out before Ark, and they around here like it's nothing. How many niggas I used to fuck with told me fuck me over money? Set the block on girl in his ass, that's why he ain't never make a comment. The autopsy of my body had me coughing up my vomit. I miss the old days, the old ways, my history iconic. I'm taking so many pills, I was so high, I really abused it. Started selling perks, I turned around and started using. Took my name off rehab, I replaced my name with duties. Had to get a pacemaker, my heart was skipping deuces. Jumping over hurdles, turned life so exclusive.
I ain't lied yet about nothing.
I wish I could stop the war, I really wanna live in peace. I wish I could stop the war, but it's too late for them to speak. I want the politics in my pocket, I wanna treat the rack like meek. But it's me, I do everything to show them I ain't weak. I'm the streets, whoever thought I'd make a million off a beast. And he smirk now, they can make millions off of me.
I be praying for the people. I be praying for the street.
Tell Pete that I miss him. Can somebody get my number to him? Plus he lost his son, that's my little cousin. He got trauma to him. Crib pop, window up, blackout, thunderstorm. Run on mama, know I love her, even though I ain't been talking to him. Stay with me, get back door. He rather let the opps do it. Don't get shot on my block, cause St. Bernard ain't got no trauma in him. He was filled with Zandaline, now he filled with Obama floor. The killers gotta step in for the peace. Can the rappers do it? I can't. Where them bloggers at that said smirky, you're not top team. I beat my case in 2014, they let the cops in. You can't find no peace today, go walk inside of my skin.
Now you got real street niggas that want motherfuckers in jail. So we on tour with the ops, which is the police. With the police, which is the, it's like, come on, bro. Like, the street's over with.
Niggas gotta understand that shit, man.
There's nothing left out here, bro. Like, you just gotta protect yourself, protect your family, who you love. You can't be around all this shit. This shit ain't the same no more. You got rats doing interviews.
You got everybody sticking together for doing the wrong shit, bro. We real stand-up niggas.
Like, when was it ever cool to back against somebody you love?
When it was ever cool to set somebody up who you love? Like,
this the new streets. Like,
I don't want to be a part of that shit. I want to be a part of it.
Of the generational wealth part, where it's still leadership around, where it's still organized. Like,
that's why I never respond to shit.
I never get on an interview and talk about nothing.
Whoever say something about me, go on in.
I never responded to no nigga in years. But guess what? I never been bitch, I never been slapped, I never been robbed, none of that shit. So I have fun. But all real niggas fuck with me. And they know what's up with me.
Thank you.